Professor Gilderoy Lockhart is our new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher. I've never met such a talented professor in my life. He is a genius with exceptional magical talent. Did you know that the professor was almost sorted into Slytherin by the sorting hat? They say he came close to being a hat stall. The sorting hat found him to be a good fit for both Ravenclaw and Slytherin. I'm not surprised. The professor has both intelligence and ambition. Professor Lockhart is a prolific author. He wrote a couple of bestsellers, including The Year with the Yeti. Professor gave a Yeti a head cold. He said in the book that his favorite color was lilac. I love lilac too. The professor wrote another book called Guide to Household Pests, which features tips and tricks on how to get rid of gnomes and doxies. Mrs. Weasley, Ron's mom, is a big fan of this book, and she felt that the professor really knew his way around household pests. I can't wait to attend Professor Lockhart's class. They say that the post of the Defense Against the Dark Arts professor is jinxed. Everyone who took the position died a mysterious death. During Valentine's Day, the professor received at least 40 Valentine gifts, including one from me. Then he made a suggestion about brewing love potions. I thought that was rather unprofessional. Professor Snape, our potions teacher, was certainly furious. Later on, I heard that the professor is actually a fraud. He took credit for other people's work, but I guess he received a taste of his own medicine when he tried to perform a memory charm on Ron, which backfired. Sadly, this resulted in the professor permanently losing his mind. Oh well, I guess it's true what they say about never judging a book by its cover. This invention of the pesky pixie pestonomian incantation doesn't actually work. He showed his true nature when faced with danger, and even attempted to use students as shields.